and three special needs students suffered only minor injuries when their bus flipped over in Copperas Cove this afternoon. It happened just before 4 when police say the bus was T-boned by another car. Three special needs students, an aide, and the driver were all on board. All suffered only minor injuries and were taken to a Killeen hospital along with the driver of the car.